chance I get to flash off the new merch, well, not merch, but like new friends, I will. It's deer season. So today, ladies and gentlemen, well, later tonight, myself and Scotty's channel were off to see another movie. We did get one just at the last second as well. We are off to see The Goldfinch, I think it's called. But today, this morning, I wanted to do this reaction video because they just dropped a new Spies in Disguise trailer. This is official trailer 3. So it's the third one. Ooh, Ryan, you need a haircut again, do you? No, I'm good. I'm good. So, let's see this new trailer.
Guess it's time to introduce myself.
Oh no, we know who you are.
Lance Stardew. Just 3 ounces of pressure to the vagus nerve, and then look at your boy, Sleepy Night Night.
Sleepy Night Night.
Lance Sterling, a legendary spy who's always dressed to impress.
Sorry, is he Spider-Man with that?
Graduated MIT at 15 and works in the Tech Innovations Lab.
There are so many gadgets I want to test in the field. For example, the inflatable hug. Kind of a personal protection device I've been developing.
This is a vile waste of taxpayer dollars.
This is your next objective. None of our agents can get close to him.
Oh, boy.
I have something that can help. It's called biodynamic concealment. Imagine if I can make you disappear.
We saw this in the last trailer.
Look at me.
Look at you? I can see my butt and your face at the same time.
That is so cool. Being a pigeon can make you an even better spy. Pigeons are everywhere and nobody notices them. In fact, pigeons can see in slow motion.
That was tight.
Did anyone else see a pigeon?
No.
And pigeons can fly up to 92 miles per hour?
Don't you throw me off this roof!
He'll figure it out.
Yeah, that's what he does.
Boom. All right, Kimura.
Starting?
It's about to get messy. Time to go. Sleepy night night!
You're a bird, though.
I miss my hands.
I gotta stay.
We have different skill sets. That's what makes us such a great team.
Walter, you're squeezing too.
Oh! What happens in the submarine stays in the submarine.
Oh, Karen Gillan's in this too. Get that. Did not even know that. This is definitely good. I can't wait. When is this out? Christmas. Christmas time. Super spy Lance Sterling and scientist Walter Beckett are almost exact opposites. Lance is smooth, suave, and demeanor. Walter is not. But when events take an unexpected turn, this unlikely duo are forced to team up for the ultimate mission that will require an almost impossible disguise. Transforming Lance into the brave, fierce, majestic pigeon. Walter and Lance suddenly have to work as a team, or the whole world is in peril. Yeah, pretty much. So this is something I actually can't wait for. It looks sick. So, yeah, thank you guys for watching this reaction video. Let me know if you're going to go see Spies in Disguise. I reacted to the second trailer that came out a while back, so this was trailer 3. Hey, drop a fourth one next month. I don't care, just drop another one. I'll be happy.